What's up, everyone? Miguel is here. Smash the like buttons, guys. In this show, guys, I want to talk to you about an amazing project named Swell. Maybe you have heard about it. Swell Network. This is a gigantic project, guys, that is set up to launch very soon on most of top tier 1 and tier 2 exchanges, including on BitGet, guys, which is one of the best crypto exchanges. By the way, guys, if you don't have an account on BitGet, I highly recommend you to go and make one. I will leave all the links down below, and registering by them you can unlock up to 6200 USDT as a welcome pack. Bonuses, guys. First of all, what is Swell Network? If you don't know about it, this is a decentralized and non-custodial Ethereum staking protocol which is aimed at providing users with a convenient experience of liquid staking and restaking. In this way, they simplify the path for users to access the DeFi ecosystem while ensuring the liquidity needed. Swell Network allows ETH holders to stake without locking their funds and obtain liquidity tokens such as SWE ETH and RSWE ETH, which can be farmed used in other DeFi protocols in order to increase ROI or to farm other protocols. Also, another cool feature about the project is that it has a low threshold staking and is very decentralized. It allows any amount of ETH to be staked without a minimum threshold. In this way, users can freely choose node operators, promoting widespread participation and network decentralization. Swell Network, guys, is one of the biggest projects to launch this year. They have massive funding behind them, a big bunch of cool VCs and big angel investors. They are also, guys, going to have an amazing opportunity for you. You will be able to participate via BitGet on the Swell launch pool, where you can go and use USDT or you can buy the BGB token, so the BitGet token, in order to share an amazing prize pool of up to 20 million Swell tokens. The locking period, guys, is going to start on November 7th at 10 a.m. and will finish 1 week later via UTC time. The total supply of the Swell token is going to be 10 billion and allocated to the launch pool is 20 million. There will be two locking pools, guys. First of one is the BGB pool airdrop per user, which calculates from users' locked BGB tokens plus total locked BGB of all eligible participants and the corresponding pool. And the second one is going to be for the USDT pool airdrop per users, whereas where it will be calculated via users' locked USDT and total locked USDT of all eligible participants and the corresponding pool. The token airdrop, guys, is going to be distributed hourly to each of you who are going to participate. BitGet is going to take hourly snapshots of each participant's locked volume, distribute the airdrop accordingly. All your locked assets, guys, are going to be automatically returned to your spot account after the locking period ends. For information about this, guys, you can as well check it yourself. I will leave the links down in the description. At the token generation event, guys, we recognize a token circulation of 1.40 billion Swell tokens and at a unit price of a listing time of $0.04. Their circulation market cap, guys, is going to be about 42 million. This way, guys, you will be able to trade and buy Swell token on spot on BitGet on the first day of listing. I highly believe that it has a great potential to raise. First of all, because we are in a bullish market environment, everything is going up. I believe that such a high quality project like Swell launching on such low valuations should consider a very great opportunity. Obviously, you should do your own research before buying anything. Also, guys, I like their token distribution, which is going to be ecosystem and community gets a huge chunk of that, 37%. This is very big allocation. Team and consultants get 23.5, which are all locked at the token generation event. Investors as well, they get the same part as team as well, all is locked. And the fund reserve of 16%, which 500 million tokens will be unlocked during token generation event. This way, guys, I should expect that we will not have any high selling pressure at the token generation event. As I said, guys, you will be able to buy it on BitGet directly. You just need an account there. You can register via the link down below, and you can as well buy some BGB or just use USDT in order to participate on the launch pool. If you have any questions, guys, please feel free to ask them down below. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I wish you good gains. Bye-bye.